out for survival. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Yes, let us hope we are not too late. Say, ghost town.
This will be fun. He brought some friends.
I see the captain! Hey, captain! Over here! You're alive, Captain. But where are your troops? And what is the hole about your base?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do.
It seems to be connected to something on the ground.
But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here.
The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You detain Hellplane. Is that what I think it is?
Captain, up there! The bar!
Wow!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight!
This will cause some chaos.
Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie, Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
We helped the captain and his men, but the resistance is weakened, and the base overrun. The city is dying. We can't save it.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected.
This thing, huh?
Point to me.
Oh, should not have touched that. The fountain is consuming their blood.
It must require tribute. Keep killing. Give it what it wants.
Suicider.
Blood.
Next time you touch an evil blood fountain, try and make sure you know what you're doing.
What the... Bane? You will pay for this.
Closer to the storm and figure out a way to shut it down!